get away. We don't need a plane. Could be your escape. Take you to a place.
The skeleton of a mystery sea creature has washed up on a beach, baffling locals as to what kind of animal it could be. The strange creature was found at a beach in Canterbury, New Zealand, and was originally assumed to be an alien. The creature appeared to have two legs and a tail, in addition to two wings, a fine set of teeth, and a long point protruding from its head. The skeleton gave Hannah Mary and her mother a huge shock when they spotted it while out on a beach walk, the New Zealand Herald reported. My first thought was that it was something alien, but I was more fascinated than anything, Hannah said. The pair decided to take the creature to a taxidermist in the hope that they would be able to clear up the mystery. Unfortunately, the taxidermist was left just as stumped after inspecting the creature.